Hello everyone! So today, I'm going to teach you some fun facts and information about watermelon. Watermelon has a high water content. This makes it hydrating and helps you feel full. Watermelon is a low-calorie fruit, high in some nutrients, especially carotenoids, vitamin C, and vitamin E. Some compounds in watermelon, including vitamin E and lycopene, have been studied for their potential to prevent cancer, though studies' results are mixed. Watermelon has several heart-healthy compounds, including lycopene, citrulline, and other vitamins and minerals. Fiber and water are important for healthy digestion. Watermelon contains both of them. Watermelons may lower inflammation and oxidative stress as lycopene and vitamin C are inflammatory antioxidants found in watermelon. Lycopene may help keep eyes healthy and protect against age-related macular degeneration, thanks to the antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. Watermelon juice has some potential as a recovery beverage after exercise. Several nutrients in watermelon are good for your hair and skin. Some help keep skin supple, while others protect against sunburn. Watermelon is a surprisingly healthy fruit. It has a high water content and also delivers many other important nutrients, including lycopene and vitamin C. These nutrients means that watermelon isn't only a tasty, low-calorie treat, it is also very good for your health. I hope you enjoyed learning about watermelons. If you did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you are new. Until next time, bye-bye now.